it's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. Why, think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not. How can I try to explain? When I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know.
Gary Zart, Nicholas Zart, third place, 609 hours. We're getting used to seeing these guys up here too. Here you go, Gary. Who's gonna do the talking today? He's turning in a pretty good talker over here.
Yeah. Wanna talk? Go ahead.
We went west. We were like north of the Perry Stacks. Trolling Colorados and Double Willows, like 2 miles going into the waves were our best. We caught all our big fish going in the waves. Clown was really good. Some custom blades, orange and chartreuse, beads, and pink beads.
You're doing good, Nicholas. You want to finish up, Gary? Great job, Nicholas.
Yeah, he basically got it right. It was, I had a great week of pre-fish except for yesterday. I didn't work this week, which is unfortunate, so I figured I might as well fish. All week was awesome. I mean, we were at 40 fish days every single day that we pre-fished, except for yesterday. We ran around with our heads cut off, and we're really worried about today, actually. We were hoping we got our bad day. Started out horrible for us this morning. We couldn't keep the trash fish off, and at about 10 o'clock, I went out about another, I don't know, quarter mile from where my icons were, got in a little deeper water, and for whatever reason, those fish were holding out there, and we started pounding really nice fish, and it was pretty much nonstop the rest of the time. We just stayed within a, I don't know, a quarter to a half mile area and just kept zigzagging back and forth, and it was awesome.
Stick around if you would like to get a couple good pictures with our sponsor a little bit.
Sure, thank you.
Way to go, Nicholas.